This is a new take on a traditional style henna. Try to make it contemporary by adding like zigzag lines, and it's like the oldest form of body art like recorded. In terms of my outfit, this is like a dupatta, which is like a shawl that you wear around your neck. I've played around a bit with styles and exaggerated the henna on my face. Is I wanted to represent my South Asian culture, but also in a way where it's developed in the future and how people might use it in the future. I've always worn them since I was a child. It's just like a way to adorn the hands. And they look nice and they like make the sound. And I'm doing that a lot, I realize.